Here is a non-square in the air game where we have the kids playing the game and they're doing the rotating and all that. But for the ones that are waiting in line to get into the game, we keep ours occupied by giving them a spot to exercise, or this one is the next person in the game who has an extra stand on. And then all the rest of them, while they're waiting, they have a piece of exercise equipment that they can use while they're waiting. And that way that keeps them from standing and being bored and getting in trouble or causing mischief while they're waiting to get in the game. And this one's bouncing on the trampoline, this one's got a roller, this one's dancing on the trampoline, and then now he's on the edge waiting to get in the game while he dances. So this is one way we found that we have success with the kids, and they get to keep playing, and while they're not actually in the game, they are involved and keeping on moving. Same thing with the girls game over here. They got an exercise line waiting to get in.